think you forgot your climbing gear on purpose.
What would give you that idea? For certain artifacts. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in the powers has tipped me off about a rather promising rumor.
What sort of artifacts?
Still breathing, yes. Seem quite so keen on visitors these days.
Well, hey, you're the one with the guns.
You can't blame me for knowing how to accessorize. Any word from Anaya?
She said she'd meet you at the statue in the marketplace.
At least we'll have our privacy.
Hello, Lara. You realize that the streets were not deserted a moment ago.
And I've been trying so hard to blend in. I hope I'm the one that frightens them and not something else.
There's nothing here. Just a heap of pottery shards, littered with the bodies of old friends. If I knew this was where it would lead, I would never have told you about Bolivia.
Yet here you are.
La Paz is not so far away.
Neither is the past.
Lara! Go! I'll catch up!
I see her!
Zip, get an eye on her. I'm on my way.
Right. Lara, Anaya says they're almost on her. They'll get open the throttle. You won't get to Anaya until that's the wrong direction.
A few years after all, when stacked atop thousands more.
There's something I didn't tell you before. I think Amanda might not have died down there.
Is that what this is about? Closure?
Isn't that what it's all about? Why we dig up the past? To understand it?
I am an engineer, Lara. I build for the future. I don't dwell in the past.
You will someday. Eventually, everyone does.
Thank you.
says we're about to break through.
In a minute, Amanda. We have some structural concerns.
Would you just get down here? You're lagging.
You're such a tourist.
It killed Oscar.
What did?
I don't know. I didn't see. Spudge! Get me out.
It's all right. What?
There's a hole above me. You've got to get me out. Hurry, we've got to get out of here. Amanda!
Kent!
It's her!
Wait! Kent!
I don't like it. Are you sure you're reading it properly?
That thing is coming. You have a better idea?
The door might be trapped.
We're trapped! Oh, God!
Thank you.
obscurity to become a wise king with the help of a friendly wizard and his magical staff or sword, and afterwards he's transported to Paris.
Many elders share similar legends. The Great Flood, for example. Everyone's got that one too.
I don't think this walkway gets much foot traffic. Terribly inconvenient. But I may be able to make use of it.
People stop. positively nauseous. Like I told her in Bolivia.
I'll try my best to keep my chin up, but I do need to concentrate, if you don't mind.
Yeah.
right up ahead. Experiment, and when the KGB tried to persuade them otherwise, it got nasty.
Demolish anything important.
am I?
That doesn't mean you don't...
Should be just on the other side.
I can't see anything. You sure you're in the right spot?
I never forget a face.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know. Something. It is.
Man, that...
That's one of Rutland. There it is.
Without... Hold up!
Yes. It is. You're wrong, Zip. This has always been what it's about. Now, there's one more place I'd like to visit. It shouldn't take too long.
Right this second, or I swear I'll execute you where you stand!
Where is my mother?
Avalon!